I'm Joshua here from Crafting the Box to a new Pizza Thursday on Crafting Merch and Nitro. This is the last Thursday of February 2024 edition. And if you need the last one, go and check it out. So, yeah, just letting Crass just yawn and crack his jaw and stuff. But yeah, in this edition, we are going to be doing... Let's get to it. White General Tiny. White General Tiny. White General. Gonna be doing a general. I don't think I've done the original, the regular General Tiny outfit. I could be wrong. Could be wrong. Do let me know, because I can't remember exactly. I had to make sure my glasses were clean. How are y'all this week? Doing good. This first race is going good. Still don't think I got the pace of my glasses. That was I lost for sure. I lost for sure here. No doubt about it, I lost. Got in second, at least. Yeah, at least. Yeah. Okay, I think I got it now. Yeah, y'all could please correct me. That one definitely went better. That's definitely was a way better rice there. Yeah, doing All-Star Brawl 2, the PIZZA Thursday series. Oh, that was a fail. That was a big fail. I think it's just there. There you go. Yeah, that was my fault. I wasn't even paying attention. I was trying to do something. There's no way. How? Oh, I didn't even know I had the TNT. Again, I wasn't even looking to see that I had the TNT. That was a good shot. That was funny. Oh, that was a cool shot. I didn't even expect somebody behind me. Do I remember watching Rugrats? I do remember watching the Christmas Rugrats because I remember having a DVD that had one show that I can't couldn't remember, old Nickelodeon show that I can't remember, that was on there. It was about, it had this girl on the skateboard. But, and I think it was like curly-haired, like, girl with a skateboard. A Christmas special. It was four different Christmas specials on four different shows. That one, or that show that I can't remember what it was. And then, of course, SpongeBob Christmas Ho. And then the Family Odd Parents Christmas episode. I'm pretty sure when, or with the whole wish, or instead of with Santa, it's the whole wishing for the gifts, you know. Which one I'm talking about? And of course the Rugrats Christmas one, where they go to the North Pole. I can't remember what that DVD is called. Let me try looking it up right quick. Nickelodeon Christmas specials DVD. Nicktoon Christmas. That's it. Nicktoon Christmas. That's what it is. Yeah, it was Nicktoon Christmas that I had. The Nicktoon Christmas. Well, it's not necessarily very curly hair, like. Trying to get a good enough picture to sew. See if y'all would remember. Which I'm sure y'all would probably remember. At least this is a picture that I found that was from the main menu. But you see, this one right here. That's the one that I was talking about. That one above SpongeBob is the girl cartoon I can't remember. But of course we had the Family Odd Parents, Rugrats, SpongeBob. Just can't remember that other cartoon that was on there. Or that one I can't think of the name of. But I've had that for a long time, but I definitely remember the Rugrats, watching that Rugrats Christmas one from that DVD. But that was the one that I was thinking about. When it came to the Rugrats Christmas special, it was that Christmas one from that DVD. That's definitely what I can remember from on Rugrats. I'm sure y'all have had that DVD too. I'm sure there's some of y'all that have gotten that DVD. Again, there may be some of y'all that have actually owned that DVD. Maybe when you were little, but I'm sure that, or maybe y'all still even have it like I do. Y'all can probably relate with me. I got a spot on my back itches, but it's where I can't reach it. Ugh. Hate that. Oh, I could just about reach it. I don't have a back scratcher or anything. What if I actually had the Goofy Goober back scratcher? You know, like on that one SpongeBob episode. That'd be pretty cool. Having a Goofy Goober's back scratcher. That shortcut there, it's just kind of hard to try to do. Just about made the shortcut. It's kind of hard for me to do that shortcut, especially nowadays. I'm a freak or something. That was funny. Oh no, man, I'm itching. My mustache belt is empty. I mean, itchy. It's not empty. I have hair under my mustache. Yeah, I don't know if any of y'all's mustache grows hairs. Thank you.
I need some pine!
That went pretty good. Licking my mustache. Pretty talented.
Look at all those Wumpa fruits, though. I mean, it is called Clockwork Wumpa. It is called Clockwork Wumpa for a good reason.
Good job. Hang on a sec. Waiting for it to load. Righty. Immediately got Okaoka. Thank you. very good. Sold out. I just love how big Koala Kong is in the carts. Like, some of these carts, he can't even fit in them. Or he's almost too big to fit in them. Where did that baker come from?
Why? Chose. Two words, not chose.
Yeah. we go. It's just still so good to just say that we've gotten all the developer time trials done. Still feels so good. I don't know what's fast, what part is faster. Yeah, I messed up. It's fine. I can do good here. Thank you.
not bad there. Yeah, I need to restart that. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I want to try to get all of them. Oh. Yeah, forget it. I'm not restarting that again. Still got platinum no matter what. Yeah, for this it isn't. If you like and subscribe to my channel, make sure you have on everything that wants me to do. I'll make some video things. Until next one.